Just a reminder, because our meeting should start at 7 o'clock, so please come earlier so that we can make sure we will be on time. And because we're a little delayed now. And for the creative event, Michael really did a good job in the red and black game. I think we really can think about the human nature and not the strategy, because I think the cards we should play should depend on the competitor are going to play the red cards or the black cards. On my negotiation class, my teacher once told us that if you're going to cooperate with some people 7 times, then you should cooperate with him 6 times, and then 7 times you should betray him. It's just a negotiation way. So for the manual section, I think Zoe did a great job, but I'm sorry for the wrong spelling, and maybe we should check it next time. I think you're a storyteller, you can use your soft voice and give us a very touching story, and you stand up, you didn't be defeated by the storm that hit you. And I think that's great. And for Bella, I think because you have to use PPT, so when your evaluator are introducing you, I think you can come over here and to prepare so that you can have some time. And when you use your PowerPoint, maybe not standing by over here. Here would be better, not over there, because we can see. Yvonne, you show us the beneath the surface, the beauty of the surface has something that we really need to, we can neglect it, because it's important, it's in our life. Some problems are really existing in our life. So I think you did a great job. For the evaluator section, I think evaluator should really, because you should speak 2 to 3 minutes, so both of you are a little too short. And I think Annie did a great job. You should learn from her. Table topic. Everybody did a